Okay. What game is this? We played what? Probably 6 games with you on the show.
Oh, I've had false arms.
Yeah, oh, you're bad.
That was my favorite.
This one is we filmed questions from Tonight Show fans on 30 Rock Plaza outside. We told them that Ricky and I would honestly answer any question they asked us, no matter how absurd or personal. Ricky, this first one is for you.
I didn't sign this contract.
No, it's a verbal.
Jimmy Fallon said. Yeah.
I know. Why would I not ask you? Sorry.
Go on.
This one is from Joe. Joe?
My name is Joe. Which of the 7 dwarfs do you most identify with?
I know yours. You'd be dopey.
Happy.
Oh.
What? Dopey. What? No, I'm happy.
Well, it's difficult, isn't it?
Dopey, thank you very much. Wait, who are they again?
I'd have aspects of all of them. I mean, why were they reduced to one emotion? It's offensive to assume that the little people have got loads of different aspects there. They're not just... It's mad. And why were there 7 of them? Again, that's a bit... Dwarves don't just all live together. They've got ordinary lives and stuff. They don't look at, oh, we're dwarves, let's all go into the woods and get a... It's mental. It's crazy.
A little bizarre. Yeah, it doesn't quite make sense.
And what... Grumpy, I suppose, but... Hold on.
That's what they wanted.
Also, though... What's Snow White got to do with it? What was the advert that they put in Craigslist? Tall young girl wanted to live with 7 middle-aged dwarves. No questions asked. What is going on?
That is a little bizarre. This next question is for me. This is from Linda. Linda, what do you want to know?
Hi, I'm Linda from North Dakota. If a genie gave you 3 wishes, what would you ask for?
I know.
What do you mean you know?
I know.
You know what I'm going to say?
No. No, you're probably all right.
What?
You're probably packing down there.
In the... So we don't have to say one of the wishes. We don't have to talk about that. You know what I would do? Actually, I'd turn the tables and ask the genie what they would like. For a change. See what he or she would want, and they go, finally, someone... Maybe that breaks the curse, and they're...
What were they? Were they confused? They'd explode. They'd go...
You'd go,
I'm dead. That's it. That's the end of me. That's
it. Kill a genie.
You'd kill a genie.
No,
you'd kill a genie.
Kill
it's the one question that kills a genie. It's the one... Everyone knows that.
Everyone knows that.
Yeah,
one.
Yeah. I don't know. What do you want?
This next question is for you, Ricky. This is from Laura.
My name is Laura from Chicago, and my question is, what is the worst thing about getting older?
It's a bit cheeky, isn't it?
No, he's doing it.
No, that's so... I don't know where to start.
It's
honestly
really...
I wake up in the morning now, right, and I go, oh, God, I didn't die. Do you know what I mean? I just ache. I look forward to having a drink. At 6 o'clock, I have a drink, and it's all okay. And I fall into bed, I wake up, I go, oh, I didn't die. My knee... When I get up in the morning, I have to walk downstairs like that till they thaw out. Honestly, I've got stiff back, stiff legs. I'm losing my hair.
Yeah,
it's all bad.
But just name one thing. Just one thing. You have to pick one.
Pendulous testicles. I'm hoping to live long enough till I actually trip over them. Do you know what I mean? Listen, I discovered, I didn't know until I was about 50, I didn't realise that testicles float in the bath. Because they weren't, no, usually they're sort of, no, listen. No, look, so they do. So then I had a bit longer and I like a nice deep bath. As I got older and richer, I could get deeper baths. And they look like a couple of little hot air balloons taking off from the forest.
Oh my God. I'm gonna move on to another question. This is This is from a guy named Ty. Ty, what's on your mind, buddy?
Hi, I'm Ty Baker from Lusk, Wyoming. I was wondering what breed of horse you ride.
Yeah. I never, I don't even know breeds of horses. Clydesdale.
Is that a horse?
That's the, yeah, because they have the, they have pendulous testicles. I don't know breeds of horses. We have one more question. This is for you, Ricky. It's from Michaela.
Hi, I'm Michaela from Queens, New York. What's the best thing to say to someone in the middle of a hug?
I got one, yeah.
Yeah? You want Should we hug?
Let's do it.
Okay, right. Are you going to say yours?
No, we'll hug, and when do we say it?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'll say mine. Mid-hug, I'll say mine, and then you're ready?
All right. I love you. That was nice. Oh, is that not it? No, was that what you were saying? No, I was going to say... Mm-hmm. I've changed it now, actually. During the hug, I've changed my mind.
What is it now?
The now it's going to be, why are we both carrying cucumbers in our pockets?
It's actually a pendulous testicle. Ricky Gervais, everybody!